Mrs.
Or at least be Ms., huh?
My husband is marrying your husband.
Yeah.
I wonder how they decided whose name went on top.
As germane as that question might be, I'd like to focus on this hideous font.
If you let your eyes relax, you can see a lion in there.
Oh, it's really happening.
Here, pull my finger.
No, I'm not doing that again. Fool me once.
No, pull my ring off.
There you go.
Thank you.
Weird, huh? Just make sure it comes off for good before the wedding.
I don't think I'm going. There's not an invitation here for me.
Dream on. Saul's probably going to ask you to do an interpretive dance.
I don't think I can. I mean, I could. I mean, I usually see where my body takes me in the moment. Ka!
Ka! Ka!
Definitely don't do that.
Okay.
Ta-da! Our first RSVP card.
Who's it from?
Frankie's cousin Donald.
We invited him?
You insisted, as I recall.
That's right, I did. He's a good dancer. If people are shy about dancing, he'll kick things off. He'll have the wild salmon and the chicken. He's a large dancer.
I still think it's an abomination. We're not serving a red meat option.
Ring, ring. Hello? Crying Mama Cow, asking where her babies are.